Dallas loves to deck out for the holidays, and that is especially true here at NorthPark Center. Every year, our team works hard to turn the shopping center into a magical place for the whole family. It's simply not the holiday season without a few Christmas trees. There are 26 blue spruce trees dotted throughout the shopping center, all of which are grown in Michigan and hand-selected for uniformity and height. The smaller trees are 18-inch dwarf Alberta spruce, and all 600 of those are grown in Oregon. The trees always arrive on the last Monday of October to be planted and prepared for lights. And speaking of lights, our expert team hand places more than 37,000 of them every year. 3,000 poinsettias add a pop of red throughout our corridors, and all of those are grown in East Texas and chosen for their beautiful, rich color. Santa and his reindeer have been flying high over the Neiman Marcus court for more than 40 years, and if you look closely, you'll see that they're actually made of edible treats. Santa wears a coat of Twizzlers and marshmallows, while the reindeer feature pecans and licorice. The NorthPark elves keep these decorations looking fresh and new year after year. Come enjoy all of the beautiful decorations here at NorthPark Center, check off your shopping list, and celebrate the holidays with us. There's so much more to see and experience, so check out the Ebby blog and NorthParkCenter.com for all of our holiday festivities.